A group of soldiers is gathered at the motor pool on Naval Air Facility Atsugi, checking on their vehicles. They are chemical, biological, radiological, and nuclear specialists, or CBURN, assigned to the Army's 340th Chemical Company in Japan. But that's not all they have in common.
I'm a business owner. I own a pest control company.
I'm a senior systems administrator.
And I'm a police officer in Nevada.
And I'm a student at University of Houston.
They are all Army reservists who have full-time civilian job back in the United States.
I joined the military when I was 30. I needed something more in life, I guess.
Sergeant Kirby Klingon Smith, a father of five, runs several businesses in Las Vegas. He has also been serving as a reservist for 13 years.
They call me Dad, they call me Grandpa. I'm showing the young guys what you can do in life when they come to me for advice.
Most immigrants, I taxi drove for a little while and I drove a taxi around. Then I became a school bus driver.
Specialist Neil Quinn, originally from Scotland, immigrated to the United States after marrying an American woman he met in his home country.
Humming and hawing, thinking what's the best way to serve the American people. I joined the Army. It's the best way to integrate into society. It's been a very great experience.
Originally, I'm from India.
Specialist Samrat Upala said he has developed his professional and teamwork skills since joining the Army.
The teamwork which you do, it's the same thing when you are back in the civilian job, right? When you are dealing with the projects and the deadline, stress and the pressure you handle. So I think I'm in a better way, or you know, before joining Army and now.
If we see any bad guys or if anything happens, we would have to go and take reports.
Sergeant Ashri Hakio Mendoza, who is a police officer in her civilian career, has been a CBURN specialist in the Army for 12 years. She has already decided to continue serving as a reservist until she reaches retirement.
After the whole 9/11 thing, I kind of wanted to be, you know, part of the military, you know, just to do my part. Being in the Army and being in the force is a very rewarding job, especially that I get to serve not only my country, but also my city.
There's so many people and so many different backgrounds where they come from.
Corporal Tony Nguyen, born and raised in Houston, Texas, is a college student majoring in biochemistry. Prior to being assigned to the 340th, he had never been overseas before.
I never thought that I was going to come to Japan ever. I think I'm just very fortunate and glad and lucky to be part of.
The soldiers of the 340th deployed to Japan from Houston, Texas, in order to conduct various training and participate in bilateral exercises that reinforce the U.S.-Japan alliance. Their 9-month mission is almost complete, and the unit will return to the U.S. shortly.
I will do at least 25 years, and I've loved almost every minute of it. And I'll have stories to tell my children, my grandchildren. I love it. I absolutely love it.
Reporting for U.S. Army Garrison Japan,
Seymour!
I'm Aya Watsuji.